What the fuck?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Daddy's giving you
Your sin itself marches to meet you, beast. And its name is Legion! You shall not rob us of our final reward!
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin. What must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Thank you. We found it! faster, Mr. B. Don't make me carry you. I can give you braids and ribbons. Almost done, little angel. No time to play, Mr. B. More Adam for Big Sister. No, I want to play! I'm ready for game time, Mr. B.
Sinclair, I don't care how you accomplish Lamb's removal from the public eye. Indeed, I'd rather cease contact with you altogether. But allow me to make this plain. I don't want to see Lamb on the streets again, peddling her Bolshevik fever dreams to my people. Bury her memory, Sinclair. Bury it. Salt the earth.
You rescued me, Sir Bubbles.
Just me and the roaches.
It was dark, but you're all glowy, Mr. B.
To grab a drink.
Maybe?
You're the killer! Here's a present for you!
Well,
party here. Skippy skip, Mr. B. Big sister doesn't like slow slow.
Angel.
right here. See it glow? And just remember, Mommy, who is that? It's just a little French scaredy angel.
I'm getting saved! Come on! Step away! She belongs!
You ain't her real dad! I mean, I can wait! Away!
Looking at me with all the... I can't see you anymore!
followers are blinded by her promises. But it's clear that this religion she's cooked up is an elaborate front for some insane science experiment. She's twisting these girls into slaves, bringing Adam back to Lamb's science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the splicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.
Here it is.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!